Hi friends, today we'll discuss about parrot species which are found in India. There are around 400 parrot species existed in this world. They are so popular because of their speaking abilities and their beautiful color. They are also very affectionate birds and are the most intelligent creatures. Out of these 400 species, around 12 species are found in India. Most Indian parrots are green in color and imitate sounds. As part of the Wildlife Act in 1972, Indian government has made it illegal to catch or any of these species of birds. In this video, we will talk about this 12 parrot species. This video has given 12 chapters and you can jump to any chapters if you wish to. Number 1. Rose Ring Parakeet. Local name Popatsuga or Tota. Also known as Ringneck Parakeet. It has very long slender tail, bright red bill, and male has narrow black and rose neck ring. This parrot is very popular for its talking abilities. Pet owners around the world keeps this parrot as pet because of its talking ability. Number 2. Malabar Parakeet. Local name Karapat. Also known as Blue Winged Parakeet. These are endemic to the western ghats of southern India. Blue's grey male has a bright red upper bill and a black and blue collar. The greener female has an all dark bill and a weaker black collar. Both sexes have blue in the wings and tail, though male is more prominent. This parrot has also ability to talk. Number 3. Plum-headed parakeet. Its local name is Tota. Previously it was conspecific with blossom-headed parakeet. Males have a plum-colored head while females have grayish-blue head. These are endemic to the Indian subcontinent. This parrot is very calm and has ability to talk. Number 4. Long-tailed parakeet. Local name Choralo or Carrion, also known as right-cheeked or pink-cheeked parakeet. And in Malaysia, it is called Burung Bayan Nuri. Medium-sized green parakeet with red cheeks and black stripes above the eyes and below the cheek. Male is brighter colored than female, and female has black bill instead of red. They are found in Andaman, Nicobar Island, Sumatra, and Malaysia. Number 5. Alexandrian Parakeet. Local name Chandantia, Rai Tota or Pahari Tota. It is also known as the large Indian parakeet. It has distinctive maroon red shoulder patch. They are from all over India and Sri Lanka. It is named Alexandrian parakeet after Alexander the Great, who transported this bird from India to Europe. Number 6. Vernal Hanging Parrot. Its local name is Latkan Tota and Wanderoo, also known as Indian Lorikeet. It is green in color and size of a sparrow. It is found in Maharashtra. Number 7. Lord Derby's Parakeet, also known as Derbyan Parakeet. Its legs, wings and neck are mostly green, with an almost indecent purple-blue color of their head, chest and belly. They are found in mountains of Northeast, especially in Arunachal Pradesh and in Assam. Number 8. Nicobar Parakeet. Local names Choralo and Garyak, also known as Blitz Parakeet, a large green parakeet with a grey head. It has thick black eye stripe and black bearded appearance. It is restricted to Nicobar Island. Number 9. Grey-headed Parakeet, local name Jaya Tota, also known as Eastern Slaty-headed Parakeet. This parakeet is similar to the plum-headed parakeet. The only difference it is that it has grey head. It is found in India and Vietnam. Number 10. Rosy-headed parakeet, local name Filtusi Tota, also known as Eastern Blossom-headed parakeet. They look similar to plum-headed. The only difference is of their distinctive call. It is found in Northeast India, Nepal, Bangladesh and Bhutan. Number 11. Red-breasted parakeet, also known as Mustache parakeet. This is the only parakeet species with a red breast, and they are found in Himalayas and also in Indonesia. Their species is also found in Mumbai and Bangalore. This parrot can speak some words. Number 12. Himalayan Parakeet. Local name Jiru Tota, also known as Slaty-headed Parakeet. A medium-sized parakeet with a bluish-gray head and green body, red bill and yellow-tipped tail. They are found in Eastern Himalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Bhutan, Nepal and Pakistan.